Good morning, friends. Welcome to Karvy Morning Broadcast for the day 26th of June 2019. Positive momentum likely to continue by around 11,770. Indian equity market resumed its upward momentum, snapping 2 days of losing streak. Nifty formed a bullish candle on daily chart, indicating the momentum to continue in the near term. The sentiments have been strengthened as majority of the heavyweight stocks of the Nifty 50 showed a good recovery. On the derivatives front, fresh addition in open interest has been witnessed in the 11,700 put option, which uplifted the support zone, while on the higher side, moved open interest concentration is seen at 11,800 call option, followed by a minor short covering seen in last trading session, implying the trading range for the Nifty to be 11,700-11,850 levels, and any breach from the mentioned levels may trigger a fresh move on either side. Bank Nifty also witnessed good recovery in the latter half of the day and settled at 0.80% higher in the last trading day. The immediate support for the index is placed around 30,500, where maximum put open interest concentration is seen, while the resistance is expected to remain at 31,000 levels. PSU banks, metals, energy and realty sector could outperform for the day if sentiment remains positive, while media and IT may continue to remain subdued in the near future. For the day, we are recommending to buy Nifty around 11,770 with a stop loss of 11,720 for a target of 11,840. For the day, we have recommended 400 recommendations. Bajaj Finance and ICICI Bank is long, while Asian Paints and Tech Mahindra is short. For entry stop loss and target, kindly refer to the KMM of 26th of June 2019. Thank you, friends, and nice trading session.